Now, these results are in no particular order, by the way. Safe and through to the top 10 is... Back through to the top 10 is Carly Rose Sonnenclair. Before the break, Paige Thomas survived the sing-off, so she's at number 10. The other 9 contestants are here with us on stage now. How did they do? This is how the rankings stand after your votes were counted.
Based on your votes, in 9th place is Erin Ray. You are up 2 points from last week.
In 8th place is Beatrice Miller, and you are up 2 spots from last week.
In 7th place is Diamond White. You are down 3. Brittany, how do you feel about all this?
You know, they've worked really, really hard in rehearsals, and I'm proud of them. I'm really proud of them.
In 6th place tonight is Fifth Harmony. You were down 1 spot from last week.
Remember, these results are based on how you voted at home. In 5th place this week is CeCe Frey, you're up 7. Demi, she's up 7 spots. How do you feel?
I believed in her performance last night, and I think she did incredible. I think we nailed what direction we need to go.
America believed in it too.
All right, now, this is pretty amazing. Just over 3% of the vote separates the top 4. Obviously, it is extremely close. Coming in, 4th place is Emblem 3, and you are up 2 spots from last week. Simon, the boys are up 2 spots from last week. How do you feel about that?
Well, mixed emotions. You know, I still would like both groups higher at the moment, and I think we just got to work harder next week and get up that leaderboard, and that's what we're going to do.
Well, good job, boys. We're down to your top 3. In 3rd place is Vino Alon, you stay the same.
All right. Congratulations. Now, that is going to leave us with Carly Rose Sonnenclair and Tate Stevens. Come on over here, guys. And just so you know, there is less than 1/3 of 1% difference between them. That's like that much. So, get in the middle over here, Tate. Who won America's vote this week? Here we go. In 2nd place is Carly Rose Sonnenclair. That means Tate Stevens, you are this week's winner once again.
Congratulations, Tate.